sticking together. Sticking together.
No, no, no. Sticking.
She, Rachel Reynolds, only 17 years old. If her brother, she was trying to help her brother. Her only crime.
Excuse me. What are you doing?
I'm going over my closing. Don't you ever go home?
No. Do you?
How'd it go with Emerson Ray?
Oh, fine. They want to, it's going fine. Can I ask you something?
Hmm.
Do you have a girlfriend?
What?
No, I don't mean for me. I just, well, sometimes I get insecure that, you know, in like 7 or 8 years or so, I'll be alone pacing my office at night talking to myself and... Oh, I didn't mean that the way it came out. I really didn't.
You're worried that you'll wind up like me.
No, 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 no. I just meant that I'm...
It's not that it's any of your business, but, I'm in between relationships. And the reason that I'm in my office talking to myself is if I don't give the closing of my life tomorrow, a 17-year-old girl loses hers. Probably forever.
I really didn't mean it the way it came out.